Hello friends, today we are moving on to the second adaptation exercise. Let's start with the rules in endoscopic surgery. The first rule is never cross the instrument. The second rule, always look with your dominant hand in which direction you will direct the instruments or needle. If you lead to the left, work with the right hand, and if you lead to the right, work with the left hand. Let's begin the exercise. Grab the tip, indenting 1 cm. Before you bring the instrument up to grab our thread, don't forget that it must be closed. We only reveal it when we bring it to the goal. It's not right to leave the thread halfway through. Always bring it to the goal. After reaching the target, grab and intercept the thread. Don't forget about the tip rule. Always grab thread with the end of the tip. Try to imitate the course of the thread and try to do it slowly. Try practicing thread pulling. It will help you work with precision. Thread rings in different directions, simulating different angles of attack. Bye. Repeat this exercise faster and faster, changing the directions of your thread each time. Then you can take sinus thread, imitating the operation feel as much as possible. In the future, this exercise will help us to work with the needle.